can't swim if I can't float. I'd build my love into a boat and sail to you, dear. Instead I'm stuck here. All of my thoughts are stranded seaside. Yeah, I know it would be alright if you were here, lying warm, soft and near.
I, Reuben Cook, take you, Miss Zoe, to be my wife, in friendship and love, in strength and weakness, to share the good times and misfortune.
I, Melissa Wee, take you, Reuben Cook, to be my husband, as my partner in life, and as we journey through time together. Through the years, we have faced many challenges and obstacles, but we have always come out victorious. As we enter into this new phase of life together, I pray that we not only grow old together, but grow together.
I promise to remain faithful to you, for better or worse, in times of sickness or health. I promise to love you, in good time and bad, when life seems easy and when it seems hard.
I promise to be honest with you and tell you when your jokes aren't funny. And I'll always look out for you and ensure that you're well fed.
I promise to tell you all the funny jokes and fill with joy. I promise to wash the dishes. I promise to be patient with you when you have to repair luggages in the airport. I promise to respect you and to honor you. And above all, I will love you with all my life, with all my heart, until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow.